last-grasp penalty for Vihiga denied AFC Leopards a hard-fought win in Kakamega in an FKF Premier League match that ended 1-1 at the Bukungu Stadium in Kakamega County. After a goalless first half, Eugene Mukangula gave Leopards the lead in the 50th minute of the match. Ingwe looks to have sealed the win, but deep into stoppage time, Vihiga bullets and a penalty, which they duly converted for the 1-1 draw.
For them and a draw for our fans. At least wameona kuna mabadiliko.